We'll be right back. Have a taste of the finest competition! Hello? What? Ha ha!
my!
No way!
Hey!
Hi.
Can't wait to see how you duel!
Let's rush duel!
Rush duel! I get to go first! Check out my spirit! I draw!
No need to rush. This is an important move.
My spirit will find a way! I summon a monster!
You can... Okay. Anyways, we're back. Normal summon! Dark Sorcerer!
I summon a monster!
Radio summon! Hydro Magician! Hey, why aren't you tripping? Trivial summon! Hydro Magician! Hey, oh, there.
I tribute one monster to tribute summon.
Hey, why didn't you tribute seven roads?
Oh, because seven roads kill. I want to have as many attributes in the graveyard.
So you want to kill a lot of monsters?
Yes. And also, if I'm lucky, next turn I might draw Dark Revelation, which means more spellcasters. There's now three spellcasters in the graveyard. And three different attributes.
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon!
Black Magician!
Dark Magician!
Go! Seven Road Magician!
Seven Roads Magician!
Ten Roads Magician!
The seven attributes. So ten. So seven.
What about 100?
You...
I have to go eat now.
Why do you... Huh? I don't get it.
I must go eat.
Okay. That early? Oh boy, someone wants to show. Because I think I'm gonna mail the top card next time for no exact reason. Actually, should I? Actually, what does the main character even play? Actually,
I set a card
because I can't. I don't think the spellcasters are even. Let me look at. I don't think I even have a spellcaster. Is there even a spellcaster? And
I'm ending my turn. Here I go. I draw.
I could draw an asset. Possible. I can't see.
I activate a field spell.
No way.
Let's see here. Face up, dragon, wing beast, and thunder gains 200 attacks. I mean, it's okay. It's not that big of an amount.
I don't know. I feel like seal water couples is like undeniable thing.
I'll set a monster. Version.
But a power level is not that crazy.
Wait, setting a card. Oh no, she's gonna be tripping. Fire Guardian? I guess? Maybe Fire Guardian?
I'll set a monster!
No, she's gonna be tripping too? Oh no, that's actually pretty bad. For me.
I'll set a monster!
Another one? She's playing defensive, is she?
I set a card!
Set one card. I don't know how I feel about a piercing battle damage card. Okay.
I end my turn.
It's my turn. I'll draw.
No. Magical.
I activate a spell
card. No way, indeed. Oh boy.
I summon a monster! I summon a monster!
Oh! Seven Rogue Magician again. That is so
cool. I tribute two monsters to tribute summon! Go! Seventh Rogue Magician!
That's so dumb, are you? Do I want to activate?
I activate a spell card!
So I can draw 5 cards next turn. 5 cards next turn is 50. What is next turn? We have a lot of spellcasters in the game. 2,000.
Okay, let's battle!
Battle.
Go, Seventh Road Magician! Seventh Magic Attack!
You're no match for my Seventh Road Magician.
Go, Seventh Road Magician! Seventh Magic Attack!
My ultimate is seven rogues.
I'm ending my turn.
It's able to actually move its two direct attacks.
It's my turn. I draw.
7,000 points. I think the most important is 30. That's still not bad, actually. If I can. I don't know. Is adding Pierce a good
one? I set a monster.
She's tripping too much. That's he. What deck is she playing?
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon!
There's multi-strike dragon. I might be in trouble, actually. Because I have no way to counter that. Wait, what's that new card? volcano attack. Oh, this isn't good enough.
I'll set a monster! I set a monster!
Another one? Wait, she gonna be tripping something at the same card?
I'll set a card!
Okay. But still, I can run that card.
I'm going to battle.
I mean, yeah. It's...
I'm attacking with my monster.
Not bad. No, not Seventh Road Magician.
I'm ending my turn.
I draw 5 cards.
It's my. I draw.
Draw 5 cards. Actually,
I summon a monster!
We don't have a water type.
I activate my monster's effect!
Syringe cast. Yeah, one pop.
I summon a monster!
We're gonna have so many cards in.
I activate my monster's effect!
Again, draw another card. Activate 7 of
I activate 7th Road Magician's effect! Elemental Road!
$36.
I set a card!
Alright, well, that revolution.
I'll set a card! It's time to battle! Go, Seventh Road Magician! Seven magic attack!
You got me.
I attack with my monster! I'm attacking with my monster! That brings my turn to an end.
It's my turn. I draw. I set a monster. I set a monster. I'll set a monster! I set a card! I end my turn!
It's my- I draw! Activate my monster's effect! I activate my monster's effect! I tribute two monsters to Tribute Summon! My spirit is in full gear! Come on out!
No need to rush. This is an important move.
My spirit will find a way! I summon a monster! I activate my monster's effect! Tribute one monster to Tribute Summon! Okay, let's battle! Feel my spirit! I attack with my monster! Seventh Road Magician, Seventh Magic Attack! That brings my turn to an end.
It's my turn. I draw. I'll set a monster! I'm sinking fast! I'll end my turn!
It's my turn, right? I draw!
Machine is fucking right? Yeah.
I activate Seventh Road Magician's effect!
Elemental Road!
Elemental Road! I activate a spell card! I set a card!
Go. Papa.
It's time to battle!
No. Oh.
My monster attacks!
Seven Roads attack.
Here I go! Stop. I attack you directly!
That the best you can do?
This duel helped me improve my game! I attack you directly! I did it!
I lost, I won. But I had a great time!
No idea what some of these cards are except volcanic attack. Alright, let's end this off with safe and exit. because this is your second turn. Stand in that long line again, okay? Stand in that long line again, okay? Look, next dialogue. That's it. Okay. Okay, then we'll get out of here. So the guy, right? I actually tell him, you know what? Since you are not paying, since you don't want to get Draconic Overlord the N or the X, right? How about you get the legend? I mean, not the legend, the destiny. I told him to get the destiny. It's actually a pretty good card.
It is. It can't even stand.
No, but the thing is, strike units are never meant to stand. Like, Yash, like, the legend, it's not like a strike unit. It's not a strike unit at all. It doesn't give you extra, it doesn't give you skills when you strike.
Yeah, but the legend, you need GB.
Yeah, but the thing is, it's not worth getting that much GP either way for the hassle.
Yeah.
Like, discard three cards from your hand? Why? And also, you have to choose a flame dragon, a grade 3 or greater flame dragon to discard, then use the skill. That's too much cost already.
And also the Destiny is way better because it's way good. It's good against like Excel Clan or Force Clan. You know why, right?
Why?
Huh? Because you also get rid of the Force marker and the Excel marker.
Wait, the Destiny does that?
Yeah, it removes all units on the circle. It removes everything on that one circle.
So everything. You can't remove anything on the circle.
It removes everything. Excel markers protect. I mean, not protect marker. Protect two markers. Force marker. Boom, gone. Sent to remove from the game. The markers removed from game. The unit sent to drop zone.
You liar! The Destiny is G. It's a G. It's a G series, not V.
Yeah, yeah. So then why did I lie? I didn't lie anything.
You think V series?
I didn't say V. When did I say it's V?
You're saying you move force marker.
Yeah, yeah. So then I didn't say it was V series, did I?
Yu-Gi-Oh! Rush Duel, Dawn of the Battle Royale! Let's do it!
Did you actually forget that Premium exists, that you can play V series cards in Premium and get force markers? Did you?
Okay, continue.
Anyways, I told him to get those. And he came back home. One day he came back and just said, "Hey, Shaka, look what I bought. I got two of the Ace and four copies of the Destiny."
Why the Ace?
Because he doesn't have much money at the time. And the Ace is kind of a good card, actually. Able to re-stand and everything. It's a great force strike unit that can re-stand. Yeah, but the thing is, are you willing to pay that much for the perch? $35 for a single copy. And that's only the base rarity. You're willing to pay that much? Yeah, but I think you spoiled a bit already.
Why? I spoiled you.
Yeah, because after that, I told him to get the perch. And he came back home with two copies of it.
Can't you cut the perch?
Yep, two copies of it.
Wow.
Oh yeah, after that, I think this was around when D-Series was released already.
Okay.
So then I finally told him, go get the Overtrigger. That's it. Oh yeah, fun fact. The Overtrigger that he bought, right?
Was the normal.
No, he got the Dragon Empire one.
Oh, I thought...
Fun fact, the Dragon Empire he bought will later be mine. I will later buy it from him.
For how much?
For cheap. He sold me for less than $15. Less than 15.
Lucky, because it's when, so expensive.
This was when Overtrigger was like $20.
Well, the price rise so fast.
I mean, not really, since you have to consider how long it's been.
Yeah.
Right, you see my screen? We'll get ready for the second rush duel term. Rush duel.
Did that person quit because he sold you the card?
Hello? Actually, I think he quit already. He quit quite a long time ago. Oh yeah, before he quit, I forgot to insert one important detail.
What?
After he gotten the perch, right, I think he also got Bermuda Triangle.
Okay.
Yeah, but his Bermuda Triangle deck is not that good, actually. Anyways, the voice line. I skipped breakfast, lunch, and dinner yesterday to make room for this special run. Jesus Christ. Skipping breakfast, lunch, and dinner just for this special ramen? I'll take you down with my wing beast type monsters and chow down on my victory meal. Let's duo! Lash a duo! Anyway, what do you think of this? What do you think? What do you think of the game? What do you think of the game? What do you think of Rush Duel? Any good?
Real mode. Is it a real sword?
Oh yeah, well, I was looking. Oh yeah, I forgot one thing. While I was looking online, right, I figured out that in order to get Black Magician Girl, you have to buy her at the promotion shop, exclusive card shop. Yeah, it's where you buy her. Yeah, you have to spend. I'm not sure how much she costs though.
Dark magician. Dark.
No, black.
Dark.
Black.
Dark.
Black. Black.
Black.
Black. What is with this pointless argument again?
Because you can't even know the real name of the card.
Because you also don't even know the real Japanese name.
It's Dark Magician.
No, it's Black Magician.
Dark.
No, Black.
Dark.
Even in the anime, they say Black Magician. Even the subtitles also say Black Magician.
The dub doesn't say it.
Yeah, but I'm following the sub, because sub is always better than dub.
I can't wait to see how you duel!
Come on! Duel, rush duel!
Got one card.
I get then to go first! Check no, out no my summon. Spirit! I draw!
No
summon.
Spell Archer.
I summon a monster!
Trivia summon. Alistair. Enster. The magical swordsman. Swordsman.
I tribute one monster to Trivia summon!
Normal summon. The ring test. Trivia summon. Kona, the wind what? What's that? How do you pronounce it?
I summon a
the
monster!
Wagger? Oh, the wind waver. The wind waver.
Yeah, it's wind wagger.
I tribute waver, one monster waver. To Trivia summon!
I set one card face down and then my turn.
I set a card!
On end.
I'm ending my
oh,
turn!
Boy. What do you think will win?
Okay, it's my turn. I draw.
So there's one thing I love about Yu-Gi-Oh, right, is that the game is not that luck reliant.
I set a monster.
Is it because no triggers, TV?
Yeah, no triggers or anything, so you don't get BS by just trickle.
I'll set a card.
No, have you seen how many times I would have won if you didn't
set a card?
And also, how many times you would have beat him? How many times you would have beat him?
I'll set a card.
You didn't pull a trigger. Maybe
yeah.
Now you understand?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm
deck,
ending my turn.
If it was like Yu-Gi-Oh! Format.
It's my turn! I draw!
Like, you cannot do drive chair or anything. Oh, Seven Rogues Magician.
No, you don't need this to do it. No.
I activate a spell card!
You're right, I don't need it.
Haha. Destroy. I can't even destroy this card.
Activate a trap card!
Gus, when a magic card is destroyed by an opponent's card effect, you can destroy one card by field, one bad roll. I play Tona's field. It changes one battle position.
I activate my monster's effect!
I discard Tona to use this effect. Change battle position.
I switch this monster's battle position!
Ooh! Normal summon, Mystic Healer.
I summon a monster!
Mystic Healer skill. By discarding one spellcaster from my hand, I can draw one card.
I activate my monster's effect!
I discard Chaos. I discard Dark Sorcerer to draw one card. Draw. Seven Rogues Magician. Lol. I tribute summon Seven Rogues Magician!
I tribute two monsters to tribute summon! Go! Seven Spell Magician!
This is quite funny, isn't it?
Yeah, now tribute them again to summon another one.
But the thing is, I played my game. Tell me not to use Seven Rogues Magician. But I didn't use my phone, but I just draw one. So I'll think
you'll never get Joey. That's what I
say. Seven Rogues Magician, activate your skill.
I activate Seven Rogues Magician's Whoa. Effect! Elemental Road!
Hydro Magician, water type. 3,300, so that means
tribute.
Four attribute monsters. No, four different
tribute.
Attribute monsters.
You need to summon another one.
There's no point.
Go, Seven Swords Road Magician!
I want to beat them. That's the only.
Can't let that happen again.
Enselon! Attack! Directly!
No stopping now!
Direct
attack! Directly!
3,900 health.
Not good.
Wait, Idris, there's only one card. There's one card. If I draw it,
everything's going to plan. I end my turn.
No one never.
And there's Kona. Kona's view can change.
I can't lose like this. My this is the draw that will turn this duel around.
Enough damage. I'll be able to flip it up the attack position, meaning I can use Seven Roads to OTK.
I said a monster.
If I were to draw my spell card as well.
You should use your
Wait, is he gonna trigger?
I end my turn. I still have time to turn this around!
Wait, he has that many cards.
Like you win this!
I draw four cards. Black Magician.
I summon a monster!
You say Black Magician. Look at the game, it's just dark, not black.
It's just black in the Japanese.
I activate my monster's
Yeah, but
effect.
We're playing the English.
We're playing the Japanese version.
Man, no, it is Chris, not
draw one card. Tribute summon Hydro Magician.
I tribute one monster to Tribute Summon. Magician
actually appears. Elemental Gold.
I activate Savage Road Magician's effect.
What did I send?
Elemental Road.
Nothing. 3,300. But don't worry, that's enough to end the game already.
You can't stop me from winning this duel.
Attack the face down.
Here I go. Nothing. I attack the monster.
Declare direct attack.
No, just wait now.
No stopping now!
Direct attack!
I attack you directly!
That one stung!
This duel helped me improve my game! I attack you directly!
Zero life points.
He's the worst player.
I'm the winner!
You're a great
duelist! Wait, this guy
duelist.
Is Chris?
So bad.
Oh! What is that card? What is that card? Lightning Bolt Condo. Send one monster from your hand to the graveyard. All face-up monster on your opponent's field with the same attribute as that card send, right? Loses attack equal to the level times 300 until end of turn. I mean, it could have been worse because... Okay, so we have this card, right? It's called Jin Angel. The deluxe sushi maker, the deluxe sushi. So she's an angel, right? And her skill is, if your opponent life point is 4,000 or higher, right? Send two cards from your hand to the graveyard. Target one card on your opponent's field that is level 7 or below, level 8 or below. Deal damage equal to their attack points. It's pretty bad, actually. Just cut two cards to deal burn damage. That's bad. I lost. Wow, you got quite the spirit there. Alright, we're gonna get out 2 diamonds. I hope they don't run out of noodles before I make it back here. Wow, you're like a dueling expert. I see that you're a duelist of skill and honor. If you can defeat me in a duel, I shall serve you that. The special ramen person.
Let's rush duel!
But notice, no one loves ramen more than I. Let us duel. Indeed, let us duel.
Yes!
If you can defeat me in a duel, then I shall serve you the ramen personally. The noodles are now being boiled. Let's rush
duel.
Okay, just nice. I'm gonna go take a shower. Alright. Is it Rush to a Ramen? Is it Rush to a Ramen?
Yes!
If you can defeat me in a duel, okay. Is it? Flush the door. One second interest. Same.
I'll win so I can feast on your special ramen. Here I go.
No one loves ramen more than I, and I shall prove it. Rush duel.
I get to go first. Check out my spirit. I draw.
Draw on your card. Oh, this is a complete good.
I summon a monster.
But no tribute.
I summon a monster. I summon a monster. I set a card. I'll set a card. That brings my turn to an end.
It's my turn. I shall draw. I activate a spell card.
No way!
Spots? Okay. One your life point, okay.
I can take more than that.
Yeah, true.
I summon a monster.
Oh. Mythical beast.
I set a card. I set a card.
Again.
I set a card.
Again. He and I both play.
It's time to battle.
Okay.
My monster attacks.
Ouch.
Not bad.
That brings my turn to an end.
It's my. I'll draw.
Draw 5 cards. No cards.
I tribute 2 monsters to tribute summon. My spirit is in full gear. Come on out.
Black magician. Let's go. Oh, that's bad.
I activate a spell card.
Okay, that's pretty useless.
I activate a spell card.
That is actually pretty bad.
I summon a monster.
All right.
I summon a monster.
Trivia summon.
I tribute 1 monster to trivia summon.
We're gonna hit for
more. I tribute 1 monster to trivia summon.
Wait, I don't think Black Magician Girl is legend. Yeah, it can't be. But true. How do you benefit?
Okay, let's battle! Again? Feel my
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Spirit!
Legend. Push duo legend.
I can take more than that!
Direct attack!
No! I can take more than that.
No stopping now.
No.
I attack you directly.
I can take more than that.
I end my turn.
It's
I'm on
so
the
tough.
Top of my game.
Ooh.
I am not giving up! It's my turn! I draw!
Hatfiend Soldier. Ooh. Oh. Blue Eyes White Dragon. Buster Blader. The Creator?
I set a monster!
Confusion. Flame Roller? Who's that? Oh, that's garbage. Genzo! Oh, Psycho Shocker, okay.
I will set a monster!
Millennium Shield? I don't know. Summon Skull? Ooh, Twin Barrel? Cut Destruction?
Mirror I will boss. Set a monster!
Jesus, okay. Heart of Greed, Sakuratsu Armor, Torrential Trap Hole, Tribute to the Doom, Upstart Goblin, yikes.
I end my turn!
And only in close.
I can't
only
let up!
One legend,
okay, but. I draw!
Yikes. Am I even allowed to use those cards? That's pretty bad.
I tribute one monster to Tribute Summon! I activate a spell card!
That's bad!
I set a card! I should bring this duel to an end! My monster! Go! Feel my spirit! My monster, go!
Okay, this could be the penultimate turn. Three cards.
Everything's going to plan. I end my turn.
As soon as Tana is in my hand, the game is over.
I am not giving up. It's my turn. I draw.
Vala, Sabu Ram.
I will set a monster.
One. Is that it?
I tribute one monster to Tribute Summon.
What is my stat card again? I forgot.
This is not good. Battle!
What am I? Oh, Cousin of Trap.
Can't let you- I activate a trap card!
This is bad! My monster attacks!
There's no running in this deck, really?
There's still plenty of duel left.
Dude, I dropped 3 cards. I dropped 4 cards.
I'm losing my appetite. I end my turn.
As soon as I draw
I can't let up.
Magical
I draw.
Stream, the game is over. There it is. Magical stream.
I activate a spell card.
Game. Oh wow, you never even get to use it. Battle! Black Magician!
I'm getting stronger with every duel! This duel helped me improve my game! I attack you I win, Sabu Ramen! The special ramen is mine!
Well done!
Wasn't even close. Right? That's what his boss is. Vice the Elite Nuda Ninja. Send Pyro. Top card of the deck to JVL. To the GY. Oh! All Pyros based out on the field game attack equal to the number of normal monster in your graveyard times 100. That's actually pretty bad. Having to play normal monsters. You have vanquished me. As promised, one bowl of tuna via duo ramen. Alright, we got a ramen.
Have a taste of the finest competition!
Yuga, Shishiko, here are your bowls. Eat while they are hot.
Ha!
Great, my stomach's growling. Where to start? The noodles or the broth? Slurp. Slurp, slurp. It's so good! The noodles mixed with the soup? Perfect! And the topping? So simple yet so savory. You have to really love ramen to cook out a dish this delish.
Aww.
You're correct. From the broth, the noodles and everything. In between, it's a gorgeous blend. Oh wait, there's a new flavor welling up that's tickling my taste bud.
No way!
It's tuna! Who knew this fishy flavor will provide the perfect crunch?
Yes!
This tuna is the secret deep ingredient in tuna. Oh, tuna. Tuna. Your duo ramen. Tuna. Is this dish a pun? But still tasty. Indeed. A dish worth waiting for. If you're holding doors inside the restaurant, I can see why such a long line has formed outside.
Aww.
Oh my, look at the time. We should go home and prepare for our matches tomorrow. You're right. Another whole day of building is waiting for us. Alright, this game. The next day. Prima, Gratina, the shining superstar. Bluebell, what the hell is happening in the background? Jolo, Monster Cardo! Jolo, Monster Cardo! Oh my god, everything boom 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 died. Wait, there is a shiny? Whoa. Who's out? Time to rush to all, because it's tournament time.
I'm getting pumped!
There are lots of duelists at school, so this is our chance to score tons of points.
Nice!
I'll do everyone I can and move up in the rankings. Oh.
Hi!
Everyone, this is your student council president speaking.
What?
Huh? What a Gavin one. I know. The Goha Rush Duo Battle Royale has each and every one of you excited. I'm thinking of the health and safety of every student, along with your academic studies. You are only allowed to Rush Duo on school grounds for 2 hours after school? What the
unacceptable!
Heck?
Unacceptable!
And no dueling during recess.
What?
What? Only 2 hours? Gavin, if you were a monster, you'd be fiend type. Let's hold an emergency election to vote him out of office and vote me in. The last time you tried that, Gavin won in a landslide.
Alright!
That was then. This is now. You can be my vice president, woman. You'll be in charge of all my paperwork. I'll pass. And if you run for office, I'm voting for Gavin. We can't break the school rules, so let's hurry and find opponents to duel while we still have time. Perfect ramen's chosen. You completed mission.